five. Jump the Arana here. Now, I hate flying, but I don't need to worry about that now because Bugun's got the only airport in the country on lockdown. Hey, Grumpy, I've seen planes flying in and out of the airport. Yes, we all have.
How are you doing, Ajay?
Smugglers used to stay here. They made a fool of me all. What's it called?
Thank you.
Coming at you from Radio Freak Iran. Let's be real. Re-education camps, forced labor, police brutality, civil war. These are not good times, my Kirati brothers and sisters. But who's responsible for all this plight? Bagan men. That's it. Let's talk about the elephant in the room, Bagan men. Yes, the man's name sounds like a Cantonese death metal band, Bagan men. Yes, he looks like he stole someone's Joker Halloween costume, Bagan men. Yes, he looks like he robbed a metrosexual pimp. Yes, he is the delusional psychopath maniac who killed the leader of the Golden Path and is now doing everything in his power to erase our proud heritage as true-blooded people of Kirat. But you know what? We are still here. We are still here, standing strong. The Golden Path is still here. I'm still here. Chotu's still here. Till I fire him. But we...
To vivisect you, devil scum! You better run! stop? I'm not sure!
Thank you.